All right, new saw for the farm just came in today. mcculloch m3616. When I got it, it would start but not hold an idle. Pulled it apart, and this cupboard of melting plate was loose. It had a buggered intake gasket, so it was leaking air like a sieve. So I'm gonna order up a new one of them, and this will get this back in the running. Lucky that's a pulling part, so I'll be able to get that. But the bore looks good on it. It's got, I know in these cylinders easier than an American cylinder, but for some reason it says PRC on the bottom of it. So it says Husqvarna, made in China, which is odd, because usually these are all American parts in them. So it's got a Zama carb on it, but no markings on the Zama carb, which is very odd, as far as I can tell. She's not adjustable, but you know, I've got the tools to adjust her, so. Set side throw, so this will be opened up and I'll make this sing a bit. But the bore is spotless in it, so that's a good sign. It was only $30 at the local tip, so I grabbed it today. They didn't come with bumper spikes. Normally they don't come with them. But this is the same housing what's on my little green pawn, which is floating around. Oh god. My own mess. Is it in here? Probably not. Don't worry, that saw's gone. It'll be somewhere. But it's much the same as the other pawns. No. That is distinctive to a pawn, is that a thick casting. Well, the ones with plates are usually thinner. But this will be up, getting up and running soon. You know, still has its air filter on it. So I don't think the saw's done any work whatsoever. I'll get this back in the running service. This could become my truck saw. It's a bit, it's at least got some sort of anti-vibe, or the other one didn't. The other one's a good saw, but it shakes your hands, it's a buggery. You know, I might even put the Arbitech bar on it. You know, this one's kind of knackered here and there. I'll clean them up, but we'll get this in the service.